Hey guys, who else remembers Jet Set Radio? Or Jet Grind Radio? Or Jet Set Radio Future? Well, I do. And the kind of spiritual successor, cousin-y type thing is out now. And it has music from Hideki, so it's basically the same game. But yeah, Hover Revolt of Gamers just launched. Just came out today. I don't really know much about it, so we're gonna experience it together. Team name. The fun mode. Fantastics. You know, it makes sense. Oh, I guess not. Doesn't make sense at all. I'm using an Xbox controller, but it wants me to switch over to mouse and keyboard a lot. I mean, obviously for typing, but it's just easier to use the mouse to navigate the menus, it seems like. The fun modios. I guess we'll just do this, right? No, I don't like any of these names. We're just gonna be the scorpions. Alright, scorpions, rank 0. What is this? Okay, I got unlockable characters. We're just gonna make, railgun. Railgun McCrusty. I like this as it is. Railgun McCrusty finished. Oh my god. Railgun. Play. Load. So I had this when I backed the Kickstarter. And I played it a little bit. But I decided I would just hold off until it came out, kind of. Because, I don't know. It was fun to experience for a second, but press Y or nothing to skip dialogue. The art over there of Othello is okay, I guess. You see one of my holographic representations, come closer to me. So yeah, this game is a lot like Jet Set Radio, except you don't really have skates on, but you kinda do. The way he moves. Oh yeah. Alright. Well, let the game teach us how to play. Holograms. Scan the switch. Interesting. Okay. Find a switch. Hold joystick button 3. What? You're in the cloning chamber. Current technology lets us duplicate inorganic matter. Remember that employees are strictly forbidden from using cloning tanks. Great. Oh, there's the switch. Oh. I don't... Stop. No? Is it not? Why does the time at the top say 20? Oh, hold Y or scan. Oh wait, is it just open? Oh, I'm an idiot. Great. Off to a good start. Hold B to rewind. There we go. So yeah, you kind of have a lot of momentum. Press jump, press A to jump, or hold for a higher jump. You have a lot of momentum to deal with, and yeah. I think when you land a bounce, you can kind of spring off of it a little bit. Maybe it's only certain bounces or something. We'll get there. Tutorial. Just climb up. You automatically hang on edges and other grips on walls, so climbing is simple. Right. I'm just holding up right now. Alright, not jumping. I'm just holding up. So he kind of automatically jumps himself up these things, which is helpful. I remember having a real difficult time getting through this on when I was playing just the beta, so something has changed about it. Or me, I've changed. I've become skilled, excellently skilled. You won't be able to go over that gap in one jump. You have to do some wall jumps. Great. I'm pretty sure it should be pretty simple how to do this. Yeah. It's kind of like a parkour version of Jet Grind Radio. And how did I get up here? There we go. Hold X to grind. Yeah. Parkour with soap shoes, Jet Grind Radio. That's what this is. Oops. Okay. Just really, oh yeah, you can kind of cess slide a little bit. There's like a super difficult door closed a few seconds after being opened. You're gonna have to use your suit's features. Right after activating that switch, rewind. Rewinding would bring you back to your previous position. Okay. So basically we want to do this. Interesting. I don't remember that being in the little thing I played before. But it probably was. Last step. Some people managed to get out of the center within 35 seconds. I don't think that's gonna happen here. Spray graffiti. Now this part, I think, is totally new for me. Tap repeatedly on joystick button 3. Very helpful game, very helpful. Press Y repeatedly. Oh, okay. I don't know when it's charged or not. Spray graffiti. Okay, the ring around it. Can you spray it in the floor? Oh, okay, this is a good addition to this game. So I'm assuming you unlock new tags and stuff. I like this, actually. Like I said, I played it a little bit before, when I had just the Kickstarter. Thanks, Dropbox. Thank you so much. When I had the Kickstarter, you know, early access a long time ago, years ago, but I didn't really play too much, but so far I'm decently impressed. Access the skill grid, press menu, then open the character window. So does that start? Yeah. I want maximum jump height. Don't I have... All these are locked. Why did it tell me? Character, plus one. Oh, I'm supposed to scan this first. There we go. Okay, so I guess now I have that thing I was talking about. Oh my god. Oh my god. That was legitimately me being confused, I'm sorry. I thought I'd be able to change some stuff. It sounded like add an item. There we go. Put this on. So you plus to jump, plus to bounce. Interesting. So either all of these are just more things like skills to place or whatever these are called, augments. Perfect. Thanks, dude. Keep in mind, the higher you level, the more slots you'll unlock in your skill grid. So maybe there's a loot system, sort of? I'm not sure. Throw your current held item. I don't... For getting the secured area, you'll have to plug in the USB box. The US box. Yes, that's right. The United States box needs to be plugged into the open gate. Okay, alright. Give me the box. Where's the box? Got the box. throw it. Nope, that didn't work. Can I just slam dunk it? Yeah, good. Basically, it should just be slam dunk the box all the time. Pick up another one. Why not? Oh, crap. A surveillance camera. So the idea behind this game, like the lore of it, I think is something like playing games is like having a video game console is outlawed, and it's like a, you know, super 1984, lots of government, I can't think of the word right now, but you know exactly what I'm talking about. A lot of police activity. Oh god, it's gonna bug me so much. What's the word? Whatever. Police state type stuff. So try to go undetected. Okay. Can I crouch? Can I sneak? Oop. Oh, there's tricks. Oh, that's... Oops. What happened? Rewind? Can I rewind? I got arrested. I think I just got arrested. Great. Alright, we're back here. We're back here, that's fine. I'm running very slowly. Is that like... Maybe because the cop was talking to me? Okay. So I'm gonna hide. I'm gonna go in. Oh, that was really easy. I was making that a lot more complicated than it needed to be. Be careful of the floor. It detects sound. Walk as slowly and quietly as possible. Alright. That's... Hold X to crouch, slide, or grind. That's probably what I was supposed to do. But I just, instead, took a bold footprint out onto that thing. Alright, slam dunk this. Go over here, make sure you don't get seen by the camera. Hold X. There we go. That's more like it. That's a pretty funny... It's a pretty funny crouching, creeping animation. I like it. Just left the cloning center. Hover heat mode. As long as the bar's full, you can jump higher, run faster. Great. Awesome. How do I activate it? Yeah, I need to get out to freedom. I need to do some tricks. The Haven District. Enter the city. The music, though. Like, even the music that isn't... It's not all Hideki Naganama. But, the stuff that is... Is that his name? God, I'm not doing great on words today, guys. I'm sorry. But the stuff that is... And the stuff that... Even the stuff that isn't... God. Even the stuff that isn't... Is, still... Yeah, Hideki Naganama. Had to Google it. I'm sorry. That was a quick Google break. But even the stuff that's not his is still pretty cool, I remember. When they added it. Cool. I don't know what this is saying. I should probably know, but... Eh. Let's just go skate around. I mean, not skate. Yeah, so a high jump to a, like a landing if you hit A at the right time, or, I mean, just jump if you jump at the right time, you get a little boost. You should be able to grind on this, right? Or not. Maybe this. Yeah, I got the trick score. Alright, I'm feeling this trick. The music just incredibly quieted down. Is that because I left? Was this area like a... Nope, that didn't work. So what's this? Hold Y to scan, interact. Oh, looks like I'm teleported. Okay. Let's spray over this. That seems like something that graffiti dudes would do. Look at that. Should I talk to this guy? He doesn't look very trustworthy. I've just arrived here. The great admin leading this city has gone crazy. Entertainment is illegal. Not just gaming, entertainment in general. Rude, teleported to the server. Am I online? I think I'm online. Oh well. Dictatorship. That's the word I was looking for earlier. Thanks, game. A lot of people coming online. New recruits. You guys have all my support. Gamer Resistance. That's me. That's me, the Gamer Resistance. Leave a comment below if you want to join my Gamer Resistance. So what I remember from the little bit I played before is up there is cool. So we're gonna work on getting up there somehow. Probably this right here. Is this what I think it is? Oh yeah. That's not though. Let's see, let's go this way. Kind of fun to just bounce around. Not that this game isn't like me wishing we had a new Jet Set Radio isn't me saying that this game is bad, but a Jet Set Radio that had controls like this, like, because those games were pretty clunky, especially if you go back and play the HD remake of re-release of Jet Grind Radio, the first one, like, not the best controlling and feeling game out there. Even at the time, I remember struggling. But yeah, if we could get a modern controlling Jet Grind Radio. But even if this has to be it, I'm fine with that. This is fun. This is good. This feels real cool. Let's see what this guy's up to. I just saw some. Just bouncing. Lagging a little bit. Weed teleported to the server, you guys. We made it. So there's, like, game modes, I don't know, mission editor, white chocolate, connection online, white chocolate is joined, we got weed and white chocolate, we've made it, we've truly, I'm gonna put my tag next to this guy's, I think that's a tag, maybe that's supposed to be there, who knows. Nope, I messed that up. Oh, ooh. Damn. Lagging a little bit when people come online. In fact, I'm not sure what being online really. I got energy from being. Yeah, I guess it's just a big lobby, right? That's. What's this guy have to say? King Mickey. Wait, no, that's a lazy tech teleporter. Alright. We already figured that out on our own, King Mickey. Now, what's your name? That was the guy online. Potate. Potate, that's an alright name for you. You look like a potate. Nope, that's not what I wanted to do. Scan this thing. Teleport me. I guess. Okay, there we go. Can you paint the people? That's what I really need to know. So there's like this, yeah, over here. This is like a sports arena. and I would love to play. I wonder if we can get a game going. I've never played this online. I've never played this game mode. I just know. I think there's like a sports, like a basketball type game. I don't really know how you. Probably need to find a mission somewhere. I'm not sure, like, if this game is a, if it has like a story, or if you just kind of go around and explore and do whatever these people like. I don't think there's like a linear type. I know it's open world, but I don't think there's like a structure to the story. Maybe there is. I have no idea. The UI is a little whatever. It's not make or break, but. I think I was scanning that teleporter just fine. I just didn't have the, Can I open this door? No. Let's get up here. Bendy teleported to the server. Is there a... Alright, I guess we'll try to find a mission. Or something. A little cess slide. Teleport? I don't know. That's just... So all these teleporters must just be... Because I'm in, like, that district. That must be what's happening. Alright, I need to find somebody with an exclamation point over their head. The universal sign for, hey, come talk to me. Races. I wonder if there's capture the flag. If I capture the flag, it would work well in this. Oh, that doesn't look good. Well, that's the end of the level there. Hey, look, exclamation point. What's up, potato? Are you a potato also? No strength. My fuzz enjoys strong sensations, but as you see, I don't really have the appropriate strength. What? I look like a good runner. Can you carry your fuzz? Okay. Give me your fuzz, dude. Where's he at? Hold Y. Where's fuzz? Where's fuzz? Where's the fuzz? What? Am I holding it, technically? Is that what it's... Is that what's happening? I don't think I am. Wait, are you Fuzz? How do I... Oh, over here? There it is. Okay, I'm holding the Fuzz. It's an animal in a cage. We're gonna waste our time and look at this Fuzz. Looks like a radioactive frog cat. Alright, here we go. Now that we've severely wasted our time. Pretty cool track that I'm running on and musically that's playing. Oops. Sorry, Fuzz. I slowed down. Oh, wrong way, Fuzz. Sorry. Hey, makes sense, I guess, that this side of the highway would only let you. Nope, that doesn't speed you up. I thought it would. Oh, I really should watch that arrow. I don't think that's a great arrow. It kind of blends in. I lost track of it pretty easily. Oh, man. Let's go hit that boost pad, then. Yeah, it feels like the sliding should boost you for some reason, just instinctively. Just feels like it should. Doesn't, but that's okay. I lost. Let's do that again. Let's do that again. We got this. Try again. Missed the fuzz. Right. There we go. I'm gonna have to restart that. That did not work according to plan. Yeah. Let's do it. Okay. Hold Y. Where's the fuzz? Nice. Hell yeah. Oh, there's a chat. We could be chatting with these nice people. Just started getting my other character up to level 10. Okay. So I guess maybe that's the progression here. Is that someone's trails, or is that like my former trail? Am I chasing somebody? I think I need to go here. Hey game? That's maybe not. Oh, did I miss this one too? Ball reset? Why is the... What's going on? I'm done with that one. That was fun, I think. He doesn't seem that impressed. Thanks, Potato. Your fuzz was being an asshole, so that's what happens. I see cameras over here. I don't like that. Yep. That's about how the cookie crumbles here in Hovertown. What's up, man? Let's follow this guy. The trails are kind of cool. I think it's too fast-paced to try to keep up with somebody, like, maybe not. I think that dude has... Oh, we're down here now.